He's someone that thinks of others before himself.
He's been very selfless with his time.
He's a friend to everyone, no matter who it is.
He's competitive and he wants to win, but he, in everything he does, he honors the Lord.
He's known since he was little that his identity is not a golf score or a number.
JP is just a leader and treats everyone with respect.
We stayed in St. Louis with a friend of our families, and they have an autistic son, and the young man didn't want James to leave. He found a new friend that accepted him, and James has always had that type of personality and we think that's important to treat all people, no matter who they are or their background, as you want somebody to treat you.
And James is one of the few players that I see that really enjoys the success of others.
You know, a big part of the Sportsmanship Award is a positive influence, but it's also reaching out and finding ways to help others.
I think he's raised almost $17,000 and he chose College Golf Fellowship.
And so the fact that JP has kind of raised the money that he has allows us to spend more time kind of one-on-one with college golfers or going to more tournaments. It's just been huge for us, and we raise our own support. And so the fact that somebody else, especially someone in high school, is going out and helping us out, and that was huge.
I think he made 180 birdies this year or something, and people pledged for that. And he just truly has a lot of fans around here that he's really good with, older people, younger people, and they all donated.
Sportsmanship, for which this award was given, is a reflection of James's life. He continues to meet people and be with people and make them feel better about themselves. What could be a better thing to say about another human being is they bring out the best in other people.